So
now that that's done, it's time to protect the scalp. It burns. So I got a nice coat on my hand. I'm gonna just yep, just like that. Lovely. My hair is so soft, by the way. Like, ain't no going back now. I already got the oil on. I've never had, like, a colored buzz cut. Like, I'm geeked.
If you don't scoop your shea butter with the back of your, like, you know, like, the, like this. I don't know what to tell you. Because there's so many germs. Like, okay, our hands are super germy, but I just feel like the tips of your fingers, like, no. No, sir. And oh, man.
Alright, let's close that up. It's hair everywhere. That rhyme time. I got bars. Okay. Just, you know, wipe it on whatever you see nearby. Got this. Got a little powder left over. This should be good, actually. This is the point where you put your gloves on, because the powder can definitely burn. Alright, got me one nice scoop. That should be good. I mean, what hair? Okay, so it's been 20 minutes and it's like brown. Okay, so this timer I got on my phone says it's been 16 more minutes. And this is how we coming. I'm gonna leave it on. Okay, so we back and it's been 35. More minutes, so let's see how we look in. Okay. Let me get a mirror. What's on the floor? We looking pretty yellow. Yeah, well, I will be back. I'm gonna wash it. I'm gonna wash it with this, let it sit for a while, and see how we looking when I come back. Okay, so this is how we looking now. And I really kind of that. I need to like clear my skin. I really do. Cause this ain't it. Ooh, that was a little lot. Ooh, my scalp feels weird. Like, rubbing my scalp, it just feels like my hair is very sharp and it's like a bunch of little sharp, prickly things sticking in my head. Like, when I actually rub my hair. Oh, gotta protect the ears. What am I doing? The most important part. Thank you. pretty white.
Yeah. Hope I miss no spa. Yes, this is the color.
I think I should just sit for maybe another 10 minutes. I'm like so glad that my head isn't burning. Like,
I'm gonna go ahead and wash this off though.
Cause it's been 40 minutes. All these chemicals are seeping to my brain cells.
Touching on her own body. Don't like no outside, I like a homebody. First time me f***ing, I told nobody. Thought she was a